chaired by the Kabarore Resident District Commissioner Festus Bandeba and attended by Fort Portal City Commissioner Helen Kamwine and the Kabarore District Chairperson Richard Rabuhinga. The decision to lift the ban comes with certain restrictions aimed at ensuring public health and safety. We see how these guidelines have worked, and we task the technical team to find ways how we can move forward. The ban on meat sales was initially imposed as a measure to contain the spread of foot and mouth disease, which had affected livestock in the two areas. Dr. Gilbert Ategeka emphasized the need for strong leadership and adherence to guidelines. We want you to come together and get strong leaders we can work with. All these things, without leadership, you can't do anything. Under the new regulations, meat sellers and traders are required to adhere to strict guidelines, including mandatory inspection and certification of all meat by authorized veterinary officers before sale. Helen Kamwine, the Fort Portal Resident City Commissioner, highlighted another requirement that further tightens the regulation. If the letter to the animal is not yours and we get you, we shall count you among the thieves. The farmer must give a buyer a letter. The regulations also include a directive for all animals to be collected for slaughtering at a single designated location, as outlined in the guidelines released today. We shall get guidelines from our technical team. We want animals to be picked from the farm and directly to the slaughterhouse, and they must be with letters to avoid cases of theft. The task force committee emphasized that they will closely monitor the situation, making further adjustments to the regulations if necessary, based on ongoing risk assessments and stakeholder feedback. Participants at the meeting expressed their commitment to cooperation and communication to ensure a smooth implementation of the new regulations.
Strictly in Fort Portal and Kabarore. Strictly in Fort Portal and not beyond.
We shall be one, and we shall make sure that we communicate amongst ourselves to all those that will be transporting meat. We shall ask all our members to register so that we can take all this forward smoothly. Report compiled by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.